So Tyler, in an effort to make sure that he got the wind-up lap, almost everybody's second lap has been the quicker.
Tyler.
Good job with the board, you said.
On what we would consider his warm-up lap, or the first official green lap, but he already had that. It was that this was an 11.069. So what he just did was an 11.069, which was better than what he turned earlier at 11.129.
At the moment, as Carson is short, 10.842. Car number 21, Ryan Bernal, 11.032, and Tyler Thomas, 11.069. So that's the top three thus far.
So Tyler and Max McGee, for some reason, their second lap did not register. So that's why Tyler was given an opportunity to come back out.
Hunter Schoenberg 11.170 and Max McGee 11.240. Jared Andretti 11.318, Matt McDonald 11.500.
Matt, just to let you know, we rolled the ambulance from our infield to the back of the pit area, but I think we're A-okay now. And we also have Lawrenceburg Speedway safety crew here, so we've really doubled up, and we hope that all night they can sit back and enjoy a cold night at the racetrack. Oh, no.